My name is Patrice. I am 44 years old and I come from the Netherlands. Back home, I'm a professional counselor and therapist. And now I'm a professional volunteer in Ghana. Here in Ghana, social work, counseling and work like that is so uncommon. I'm giving some training to other professionals just to see if I can enhance their quality of work. In Ghana, I perform social work, and I'm involved in a campaign against child trafficking. I'm working with children who are rescued from the lake. They were victims of child trafficking, and they are living in a shelter, and they need some counseling, they need professional help. I was involved with some recent rescues. That meant that I was on the lake myself with the organization who is rescuing these children. We recently rescued three children, a girl and two boys. I was capable to bond with them. So every time they see me now, they come to me, give me a big hug, and I can talk to them about their trauma, but also help them with homework and play around. And I really think that is a good thing, and it makes me really happy. And also that gives me really the feeling that I can make a difference, and I'm highly motivated to give the best of myself. In the 3 months I'm here now, I noticed that there are some things the people in Ghana know better than we do in Europe. And because you can also learn from them, I think you can make the best out of this experience.